So I wrote a new song that I want to sing for you, and it's about observations around me and inside of me. So let's simply call it Observations of Life.
I see the sun that lights up our day, but where goes the stars? What's on the Milky Way when the night turns to day, and I feel the wind mess up my hair, but how does the air move so much faster now as my thoughts comes and goes? Nobody knows. And I sit and rest under a tree, swipe all the fruits just to fall down on me all at once. It's to share them all with me, they're all for free. And I can hear the nature sing, since you're here, let me mention. My fruit is made for you, with the sweetest intention. No one around can ever bring me down. Is that what you think? And I see a boy thinking aloud, he doesn't mind if he's hurt by the crowd. He doesn't care, no one cares. He has a dream he might as well share. And I see a man screaming out loud, raising his voice to be heard by the crowd. All he wants is to be understood as people pass by his cheerful eyes. Said I learned to understand what it feels to be wrong when everybody's right. Set across the open sea, I'm the stormiest night. Everyone around keeps bringing me down as my ship is sinking. As I sit and watch the world go by, I cannot help but wondering why. Since we all know we surely must die, why don't I live here for a while I'm alive? And what if the sun that lights up our day, one of the stars that walks on the Milky Way, that shines so bright during the night in the absence of light? And it makes me wanna sing, I am here just to mention. We were born into this world with the sweetest intentions, and nothing around can ever take us down if we work together.
Thank you. Hope you like this music, and hope you like my channel and everything that I share. I like sharing it with you. Either way, much love. Thank you.
I'm the king of the sand, of the ocean.